It's very likely that if you haven't activated Windows on your PC, then you'll have this annoying watermark on your screen. So today, I'll show you how to get rid of it for good. First, go to your search bar and type in CMD and then run your command prompt as administrator. Type in the following command that's on your screen and then hit enter. Finally, just restart your computer and you're good to go.